Yes?
You got any hot fudge?
Yes.
Yeah? Can I have a vanilla sundae with hot fudge? And sprinkles. Rainbow, not chocolate. Mm-hmm. And whipped cream. Cherries. And
nuts?
Okay, let's have a seat, ladies.
Melvin, thought that I should live in a halfway house. But my father knew that I deserved my own apartment. So he got me the prettiest apartment. It has an Eden chicken and all this beautiful wicker furniture and which is fantastic, wicker butterflies. And my very favorite part is that, like in the phone book, there's a sign right outside that says, if you lived here, you'd be home now.
Hello, Susanna. Do you remember me? You must remember me.
Yes, Mrs. Gilchrist, hi.
Susanna, you okay?
I'm fine. Hey, Bonnie.
Hi.
How's Radcliffe?
Wellesley. I'm enjoying it. It's strong in art. Going to the Sorbonne this summer.
That's great. Wow.
You know, I know all about you, and I hope they put you away forever.
Is this the professor's wife?
What professor?
Oh, so you told everybody.
Lady, back off.
Was I talking
Mother,
to you?
We have to go.
No, you were spitting on me, so mellow f- out.
Don't you tell me what to do.
Look, she gave your husband a rim job. Big f- deal. I'm sure he was begging for it, and I heard it was like a pencil anyway.
How dare you? How dare you?
Hey, some advice, okay? Just don't point your finger at crazy people.
Let go of me.
Mother, get that out of my face.
Let go.
Now.
Shared a man with that woman.